Ajay Devgn and Emraan Hashmi starrer Baadshaho has hit the silver screen today. The film, also starring Ileana D'Cruz, Vidyut Jammwal and Esha Gupta, is a thriller set in the emergency era of 1975-77. The first trailer of the film itself showed that it is going to be a desi masala entertainer in the offering that is rustic and rooted. But could Baadshaho impress the audience? We know you have been waiting for word of mouth to allow decision making into catching this flick this weekend. So check out what Tutorati have to say about the film. Of cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.